Hello everyone and welcome back to the match highlight of India Women's versus South Africa Women's. The fourth ODI match player had the Sri Atal Bihari Vajpayee Ekana Cricket Stadium here in Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. Team South Africa, after winning the third ODI by just some margin on the Duckworth-Lewis system, looking pretty confident in this game, and Team India needs to look after their performance to get back into the series by winning this match. So here the update of the toss from the Sri Atal Bihari Vajpayee Cricket Stadium, Ekana Cricket Stadium from Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh, is that Team South Africa won the toss and they have elected to field first in the fourth ODI match. Now let's have a look at the playing 11 of both the team. First talk about Team India. Smriti Mandhana, Priya Punia, Poonam Raut, Mitali Raj, Harmanpreet Kaur, Deepti Sharma, Sushma Verma, Radha Yadav, Mansi Joshi, Poonam Yadav and Rajeshwari Gaikwad in Team India's playing 11. And then we will need to talk about Team South Africa. Then we have Lizelle Lee, Laura Wildart, Lara Goodall, Megan Dupreez, Maria Zane Kerr, Anna Bosch, Sinalo Zafta, Nona Madiso Shangase, Shabnim Smail, Ayambonga Khaka and Tumi Sekukuane in their playing 11 for this 4th ODI match here at Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. Scintillating performance from Mithali Raj is kept going along with Poonam Raut. Team India are building strongly in the 4th ODI match and might take score above 200 runs as Poonam Raut and Mithali Raj both got settled down on the crease. She is truly a legend player. Congratulations to Mithali Raj for crossing 10,000 runs on international cricket and become the very first woman to cross that mark, and she is just a phenomenal cricketer and still she is batting amazingly for Team India and might take Team India's total far most 200. The South African pace attack is trying capitalizing the attack of Team India's batsmen as they are doing amazingly in the field, and now they are trying to break through the partnership, but Team India is stabilized as Mithali Raj and Poonam Raut are stabilizing the Team India's inning. What an amazing short play is going on by Poonam Raut, and she's just piercing the gaps of the field and now just frustrating the South African bowlers as they can't even get breakthrough of Team India's batting lineup, and Team India is just piercing over the field and making a huge statement here in the 4th ODI match in this ODI series. South African team got the wicket of Mithali Raj, the big wicket for Team India, as Team South Africa now tried to look back and come back into the match as they got the big wicket of Mithali Raj. Mithali Raj departs and Team India lose another wicket. That's an amazing knock from Poonam Raut, 50, a third successive half century for Poonam Raut, and it comes off the outside edge, no slip in the place, and that's raced away for 4, so it's an 50 for Poonam Raut. So as just Poonam passed his 50 mark, the half century mark, India has just starting to accelerate now. We know that the chasing team have won all 3 matches in this series, so as far as they know, they want to get a quite 4 more, as it hopes to be defended by the bowlers as there's no Jhulan Goswami, and without Jhulan Goswami, Team India needs to defend so amazingly. What an amazing and scintillating inning from Poonam Raut. Just amazing, outstanding inning as she pushed wide of the cover. There's the century for Poonam Raut. It's game of 119 deliveries. Remarkable consistency in this series. Now for her to go for the broke, punches in the air and looks up to the sky, soaks into her applause, and what an amazing inning. All the players and the dressing room staff also got her applauded. They gave her a standing ovation, and that's an amazing and scintillating inning from Poonam Raut. Congratulations for the century. Thanks to an amazing century from Poonam Raut, what an scintillating inning she is playing, and what an amazing inning that she plays for Team India, and what a scintillating series it has been for her. And now thanks her for an amazing century, and now it's up to the Indian bowlers, so they have to restrict Team South Africa under 250 and needs to win this ODI match to stay in the ODI series. So the first inning has been ended. Team India, the women's Indian cricket team, scored 266 runs with the loss of 4 wickets in the 4th ODI in their 50 over, thanks to Poonam Raut, who scored an unbeaten 104 of 123 ball, and great a good support from Harmanpreet Kaur of just 54 runs. She scored of just 35 balls, and now Team South African women's need 267 runs to win the 4th ODI and win this ODI series.